smell of Kentucky. Yum yum. You feel like around streetwise too.
Behind on the retaining ring, and it will press this whole aft spinner, it will press it straight off so that you don't damage it and pull it and yank it off like we shouldn't. So now I'll simultaneously tighten them slowly and then it will pop off.
Oh,
this was an easy one, just with the hand.
Look at the back of this.
I'll show you now. That's a box, sorry, but I should have one.
There's this one here, that's for the blade, eh?
Now that's where blade number one goes. With that engine mark, like this, and then obviously with the engine mark, with the engine mark, where is it now? Yeah. So if the engine mark here, we know here's blade number one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. All the ones we take off here.
Do you go clockwise or
anticlockwise? From the rear, you go. I'm putting the retaining ring off this way. Yeah.
What fell off?
It's just a bolt, but I pulled off the retaining ring.
Oh, that was a bargain.
Yeah, came off quite easily. So.
And then there's all these more marks you can see on the rear, but behind it's also the more.
Let's see what you do.
Yeah,
so
there's the
big ones because
these ones, yeah. And the retaining ring had the other mark on it. Okay, there is the other mark on the retaining ring.
Yes.
Lines up. Okay, so then the other next mark is that one.
Yes.
The blade number one. Boy, man.
Yes.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
Now a bit more.
Yeah, sorry.
Now there's the dots. Right, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Yep.
Sweet, sweet.
Okay.
guys hold you alive, like, internet. He's already on an internet hands video, and he's doing another internet hands video.
See, there's a little hole on it. Make sure you hook the Allen key nice and now also don't pull straight. Make sure you keep it in nice and deep. Yes.
Okay.
It's gonna cool out also, so cool with the angle. You'll see it will come out.
Let's pull it a little bit off.
Second time it looks easy. Right? He showed you know exactly.
Yeah,
check how easy they come in there. It's like you got the motion right now, ever so suddenly. A nice experience. Something different than normal wheel change, wheel change, wheel change, brake change.
Yeah, you're gonna see
sort of pointed at the core again. I just wanna put it on video that you do the black light thing. Okay, that's about enough for that.